to show you something that we just received in a big box. Look at that, our new church directory. We haven't had one of these for years. And so now we get to know everybody. We've got inside, we've got pictures of people and their names, and in the back, we've got their addresses, everything like that. And it even tells a little something about our church, Holy Trinity Lutheran Church and School, right there in the front. So it's just amazing to have this handy little guide with all our names written in it. And, you know, as I looked at this, I thought, this is really nice, but this really changes. It changes from one time to the next as members move away, as new members come in. Even by the time we had the pictures taken and we received them in the mail, it was already somewhat obsolete because more new members came into our congregation. But this book isn't important. This is changeable. I'll tell you the book that is important. It is what Jesus calls and what the Bible calls the Book of Life. He said, blessed are those whose names are not written in the church directory, but in the Book of Life. How does that name get written in the Book of Life? By grace through faith in Jesus Christ. That's how. So no matter what the church directory says and what names are in it, the Book of Life is the most important book to have your name in. And God, by His grace, gives you an extra measure of His Holy Spirit that you might believe that Jesus is the Christ, the Son of the living God, as John testifies and as Peter testifies, the Son of the living God, and He is your Savior. Believing that, clinging to that in faith, your name is written in the right book. God's blessings.